Well, my name is Birte Tofting. I'm Sales and Marketing Director here at Vola. And in my everyday working life, I travel a lot, visit our 9 sales subsidiaries and our dealers around the world. Well, Vola designs and manufactures taps for kitchen and bathrooms. And our history goes back to 1873, so we are 150 years now. And the first taps were designed in 1968 by the world-famous designer and architect Arne Jacobsen for his project, the National Bank of Denmark. Vola is a classic design brand that has been unchanged for 50 years. So the design is timeless and the quality is extraordinary. So the Vola taps last for generations. And as we supply spare parts for all taps ever produced, even if they are more than 50 years old, Vola taps are repairable. And Vola is a modular system. And that means that you can play with all the parts, like a Lego system, and build your own creative solution for your own individual bathroom.
Hello, I'm Peter Crow. I'm the technical manager here by Vola. I've been working here since 1987 and is working daily with our production machines, and we are also working, I have a small department working with the production of prototypes, tools for the shops and things like that. The first multitasking machine here by Vola, it was a Nakamura Tome TW20. We use today the Nakamura Tome machines because we find them very reliable. We fancy the longevity and the many fine options for the machine, easy to work and also very reliable. The Nakamura Tome machine stands for high-level production machines, and they are very sophisticated, but yet they are very easy to operate. For the latest installation that we have is the WI250L machine, and I think one of the things that we have used with today is the oscillation cutting has been very helpful for us, especially the stainless steel production here, and made the setup time, reduced the setup time, and also the stability of the machining has increased a lot. The benefits of installing the new machines has been that we have more control about the swarf with the oscillation cutting. We also have more new opportunities to make the programs faster, and this also make the process more reliable.
My name is Michael Strunge, and my title is Application Supervisor. And I help people with problems, program or anything.
We are very happy with the program optimizer because we can reduce cycle time. We can run our pieces faster. And then we have the digital chuck interlock. We have reduced setup time, so it's very effective for our purpose.
The availability to increase to our lean philosophy is more suitable. I think that it's very effective, the Nakamura Tome machines, because all the use we have to do, they just fit right in.
The benefits of our newest installation is the oscillation cutting. It makes us able to make more unmanned hours. All our Nakamura machines with a bar feeder and robots for taking care of the work pieces. This makes it very suitable for Vola, the Nakamura machines.
It's really rare that we need support, but in case we do, we find them very agile.
We find the staff members of Nakamura Tome very nice. They are listening and they are very open-minded to fulfill the customers' needs. we find it as we are also a family-owned company like Nakamura, and we find it very nice to make partnership with them.